Hi everyone, it's Alpha Media UG, and I'll be showing you how to connect your Messenger to your Instagram in less than 1 minute. So kindly follow the whole video without skipping, and also don't forget to subscribe in case it's your first time so that you don't miss more of my coming videos. So the first step is to open Messenger, then click on the three dash menu at the top left corner. Then from here you can either click on your profile icon or you click on the settings icon. Then under settings, it will bring a list of options, but then you're going to scroll down and then you select account settings. Account settings. So then under that, you'll be taken to this other page, and then still you scroll down. So under this, you select account center under meter. That's what you click. Then it will redirect you to this other page. Then you select setup account center, very first option. Then it will show you your Instagram account and then your Facebook account, and then you just click continue if you verify that those are the very accounts that you want to link up. So after clicking that, then you select yes, finish setup, and in that way you'll be able to connect your Instagram to your Messenger or your Messenger to your Instagram. So I believe this helps you, and let me know in the comment section, and also don't forget to share this video to your friends.